За сайн байна уу? Та бүхэнд энэ өдрийн мэнд хүргэе. За, Mom Speaks English хичээлийнхээ аль дугаарыг эхлэе. За, өнөөдөр 54-р хичээл байна. Энэ өнөөдөр хоёр хичээлд очиж бүртгүүлж байгаа хоёр оюутны яриаг та бүхэндээ хүргэлээ. За, хичээлээ орхоос өмнө манай дунд чатны англи хэлний хичээл бэлтгэж гаргасан байгаа. Энэ хичээлээ танилцуулъя. За, хичээл маань дотроо нэлээд олон хэсгүүдтэй. За, шинэ үгнүүдийг бол E-с тэмээн YZ хүртэл байна. Манай бота бүх үгнүүдийг одоо англиар энэ дунд чатны англи хэлэнд ашиглах үгнүүдийг уншиж танилцуулсан байгаа. Та дагаад хэлж болно. За, англи хэлний дүрмүүд байна. Англи хэлний дүрмийн тасгалууд оруулсан. За, төхөөрөмж хэл үг хэлгнүүд байгаа. За, харилцан ярианууд маш олон сэдвэр байгаа. За, уншихад хэлбэр англи номнуудыг оруулсан мөн энэ номнууд байгаа. За, тэгээ бичих татлага нэмэлт хичээлүүд гэсэн юм хичээлийг бэлтгэж гаргасан байна. Та бүхэн энэ хичээлийг худалдаж аваарай. Энэ бичлэгний доор линк нь оруулчихнаа. За, хичээл рүүгээ оръё. За, уламжлал ёсоор бол бата бүхнийд уншин, дараа нь бит хоёр харилцан ярилцаж уншин, дараа нь би хамгийн сүүлд уншаад бата маньх нь юу комент хэлнэ тийм ээ.
Hey Mike, I forgot about registration. I'm a day late, so all the classes are mostly full. What do you think I should do? You're screwed. You can't do anything about that. You have to hope that you get some classes that'll be useful. Do you think going to the registration building would help a lot at all? No, they'll tell you the same thing in a worse way. Did you register yet? Of course. Registering for classes is not something you want to miss. What classes do you think are still open? Well, I know Psychology 101 is a big class, so there will always be seats in that class. You can also get into Sociology. That's helpful, thanks. But what do you think about Philosophy? I want to take that class this semester. I took that class last year. The professor is really cool, so if you go to his office, you can have him sign a card that will let you in even if the class is full. He does that? I guess that's because so many people drop out of that class. That makes sense. I think I'll do that. Thanks for the help. No problem, man.
За, хайла. Аа, чи эй болоо шүү дээ.
Би эй юу? За. Hey Mike, I forgot about registration. I'm a day late, so all the classes are mostly full. What do you think I should do?
You screwed. You can't do anything about that. You have to hope that you get some classes that will be useful.
Do you think going to the registration building will help at all?
No, they will tell you the same thing in a worse way.
Did you register yet?
Of course. Registering for classes is not something you want to miss.
What classes do you think are still open?
Well, I know Psychology 101 is a big class, so there will be always be the seats in the class. You can also get in a Sociology.
That's helpful, thanks. But what do you think about Philosophy?
Is it finished?
I wanted to take that class this semester.
I took that class last year. The professor is really cool. So if you go to his office, you can have him sign a card that will let you in the event if the class is full.
He does that?
I guess that's because so many people drop out of the class.
That makes sense. I think I'll do that. Thanks for all the help.
No problem, man. За, би анда.
Тэсэг сэрчин.
Hey Mike, I forgot about the registration. I'm a day late, so all the classes are mostly full. What do you think I should do? You're screwed. You can't do anything about that. You have to hope that you get some classes that will be useful. Do you think going to the registration building will help at all? No, they will tell you the same thing in a worse way. Did you register yet? Of course, registering for classes is not something you want to miss. What classes do you think are still open? Well, I know Psychology 101 is a big class, so there will be always be seats in the class. You can also get into Sociology. That's helpful, thanks. But what do you think about the Philosophy? I wanted to take that class this semester. I took that class last year. The professor is really cool. So if you go to his office, you can have him sign a card that will let you in, even if the class is full. He does that. I guess that's because so many people drop out of the class. That makes sense. I think I'll do that. Thanks for all the help. No problem, man. 자.
아, 요런 니네 과였지.
아, 이거 어떻게 부르지?
되게 어떻게 또 할까? 약간 다 솔로가 저거
에너지가
알다. 저거. 근데 요런 과 열지.
근데 한 알다 때 내가
인다. 인 다음에 어떤
That's helpful. Thanks. But what do you think about the philosophy? I wanted to take that class this semester.
Та энэ хэрэг яасан бат? Яг оо та энэ одоо амир жоо energy go stand the show. That's helpful. Thanks. Амир thanks гэдэг бол байна. Дургуй
байна. Thanks гэдэг айгүй байна.
That's helpful. Thanks.
That's helpful. Thanks.
Тэгээд энэ одоо really cool гэдэг аймаг energy. Та яха сайн энержи гэдэг мөртлөөс амир хотлоос өсөхдөггүй яг гоё ярьж байна. Тэгээ
профессор is really cool. So if you go to his office, you can have
him sign it. Түлхээр сайн муу хотлоос өсөхдөг.
Хотлоос өсөхдөг.
Яг гоё яг та яга өөртөө natural өсөж байгаа.
The professor is really cool.
Та бас improve хийж байгаа.
Okay. За ингээд хичээлээ дуусгая. Та бүхэн бас яхна ботаги унсны дахин дахин сонсоод өөртнөө бас яхна ботаги хэлсэн advice-ийг бас сонсоод өөртөө хэрэгжүүлээрэй. За ингээд дараагийн үчиг хичээл хүртэл баяр та. Баярлалаа, баяр та.
Gracias.